Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Phytonica, and today's topic we'll discuss about a very good plant, and that is a medicinal plant known as Stevia. Do you know? It is called as a sweet leaf plant, and you know it is a flowering plant and belonging to family. From botanical point of view, it is belonging to family Asteraceae, and from Paraguay it is originated. Now come to the botanical description of the plant. See here, see the plant, look the plant, very attractive, herbaceous and having very small leaves, but the leaves are very simple, having a one margin, that is particularly entire or a little bit serrate leaf textures are there, and flowers are very small whitish flowers having 5 petals in each flower, and they are present in a cluster. So now the flowers which are clustered, they can be germinated. The seed germination is very rare and it is not effective, so the plant is propagated by means of the stem cutting, so it is vegetatively propagated. So what is needed for the propagation? And it needs well drained soil, humid climate is needed, and plenty of sunlight is needed for the caring of the plant, and pH should be in between 6.7 to 7.2, and food is needed for better development of the plant, and so many well drained categories are there. Organic fertilizer is needed for the plant. And now we'll see about the propagation, how it is propagated. See here. Here the propagation part, and as I am telling, I am doing it now, and it is vegetatively propagated. See here, and a very good, and that is from the, it is a clustered, having the root is clustered, and the net will provide net in the pot for the well drainage of the soil. So that, see how it is applied. See here. And the potting mix, now the potting mix is giving, now the potting mix is prepared, and vermicompost is applied, sand is applied, and garden soil is applied. So total mixture of these three I am putting here inside the pot, so that, see here, now I am putting the plant inside that pot, and it should be straight, and see the propagation. Yes, it is little bit now I am watering the plant, and here the extra large branches I am cutting, the extra large branches, because it will be good for the easy growth. See the plant. Yes, I am cutting some of the stem tips, and again I am putting the stem tips, and healthy plant, but healthy stems, I am taking very healthy stems so that it can be easily propagated. See here. Yes. And inside one polythene, I am putting the net for water drainage. And here also, the potting mixture is applied. I am putting the potting mixture in a very balanced way inside this polythene. Then these stem cuttings are provided with rutex. Rutex is a hormone and it is called as a phytohormone belonging to auxin category. And it helps in rooting so that all the plants and the cutting ends slightly they are applied with rutex hormone before cutting, before applying. And now they are inserted inside the soil. See the process. Now come to the medicinal part of the plant. It is a sweetener plant, you know. It is a medicinal plant and it is used in folk medicine. And especially it contains a chemical which is called a steward. It is a glyceride. And especially some of the dried and sweetener in beverages, it is specially used. And it is commercially used also. And it is 300 times sweeter than the table sugar. And non-glycemic, that is, it do not affect the blood sugar. So easily can be recommended for the diabetics and it is healthier. Now see, now I am cutting the inflorescence for better propagation so that the plant can be easily propagated.